Good morning, good morning. Happy Sunday. I don't know today's date. I just know it's Palm Sunday. New subscribers, thank you. Old subscribers, although this is a new channel, thank you. If I make you smile, if I make you laugh, if you find it interesting, yeah, definitely subscribe as well. This video is pre-cruise. Me and Suge went to Miami and we got on the Carnival Horizon. And we enjoyed ourselves. This is our second cruise right here with many more to come. Hope you like this video.
If you never left Houston, get a passport. Never left little Haiti, get a passport. If you live in South Central, get a passport so you can see the world.
Appreciate if you press that like button. Right now, me and Suge, we are on our way. We just left my future father-in-law's house out here in Baltimore, and we're about to go to BWI. We from Philly, but it was cheaper to fly from here. Plus, go see our family in the process. So now we headed to BWI. I'm not talking long. Just giving you a quick step-by-step. God damn, I should have did something different with that luggage. Just give you a quick little update, you know, before we start getting our journey on. So I'm about to look at these directions to get me where I'm going. And like I said, thanks for watching. Thanks for clicking on this video. Peace.
All right, so we finally made it in the airport. Check-in was way easier than Philadelphia. I'll come to BWI anytime. I don't know about New York. New York probably gonna be my next one out. Right now, Sugar, we are getting some Dunkin', and I'll see y'all when I get on that plane.
Sir, your vest has been electric, turns on automatically in the water.
Y'all,
I'm telling y'all now, we definitely going to see now. Just got out, just got off the plane, got our bags, all that good stuff. Now we just waiting on one of these free shuttles for the hotel. Just wanted to fill y'all in on that one, and then we'll get to the hotel. Of course, you know, all that good stuff. I'm gonna film all of that. You know, I'm just watching for all these shuttles, making sure eyes and ain't ours. On to the next one. This our first time. This our first time in Miami. This your first time in Miami, shit?
Miami.
Yeah. My first time in Miami. I think our boarding time was like 11:30, 12 or something like that. So yeah. Check y'all in a minute when we get to the hotel.
So basic room tour. Shut up. Sinks. Got your sink. Quick coffee, little fake Keurig. Basic bathroom. I'm gonna say it smells a little musty in here. You know, like, I don't know. What we paid for this room? $254? I feel like I'm an AC all over again. But yeah, toilet, racks, trash. It's doing the job. Kleenex. I mean, come on, how many room tours we gotta do? They basically all got the same thing till you start getting to your higher end stuff. You know, ain't nobody putting no stuff in no drawers for a night. Just getting the job done. They got the air on, that's coming off. I ain't trying to catch no cold. And then, you know, I just, I don't think it's no bed bugs in here. But I always just got to do a bed bug check. Because that's just me. Quick little bed. Look at the top over here. Over there, I'm going to take the bottom. A window. I'm in the front of the hotel. And there goes Sweetness. Looking shug with the mean face, cause we had to wait over an hour for some basic ass Subway. Now the one thing I did not see is no microwave and you ain't got no fridge in here. So you assed out. Maybe next time I won't wait till the last minute to get a hotel. I think that's what I'll not do next time, but you know, shit happens. We procrastinated like a mother. I don't know why we procrastinated. We procrastinated on packing, we procrastinated on our flights, we procrastinated on the hotel. And it don't matter because we're here now. And we about to, like I said, first time in Miami at the La Quinta, La Quinta. Out here on, what's this? East, Airport East. So yeah, I don't know much about these hotels out here. So this is off the recommendation of one of the parties in the group, one of the people in the group. So yeah, man, I'm hungry. That's the sandwich right there? Them ain't no,
I gotta go. Maybe one of these other hotels got a restaurant inside.
What'd you say? I'm gonna put him inside out.
Damn!
Yo, this shit is, me and Suge roughing it. We ain't going nowhere. We gonna order out again and chill. Cause honestly, we both pretty tired anyway. We was gonna go out with some of the group. One of them said they wanted to go to a place called DJ. Yeah, the Lickin' DJ
Khaled. Yeah.
DJ Khaled restaurant. It sound good, but yeah, no. We gonna just chill. And I'm gonna go ahead and iron these shirts and do these ducks. We got some ducks to hide. I'm really stoked about them ducks though. I can't wait. Oh no, I need some more. What did I put in this iron? But I'm really stoked about doing these ducks. So I don't know. It's my first time doing some real cruise-ish stuff like this. So. Ain't no soda good for you, but clearer, you're better. So, yeah, we gonna go ahead and do that. Get our bags together, rearrange them. I'm gonna try and repack, iron these and repack them. I got my handy dandy iron on this short ass ironing board. And it's $200, lame ass $54 hotel. I mean, it's basic. It get the job done. I mean, it's right here by the airport. Other than that, it's a little musty in here. What else? It's just blotchy. It's just, I don't know. Like, give me some.
It's old and outdated.
Yeah, like, give me some, at least some fresh walls. We paint this, touch up the woodworks every now and again or something. You know, like, stop playing with me. Yeah, I don't know. Somebody tell me, like, for $254 nowadays, what type of hotel is $254? I can find me a good hotel, alright hotel for $254. Is it because we at the cruise port? Like I said,
hotel at the airport. It ain't the airport. Can't be.
Listen, somebody let me know what it is, but. I ain't crying over spilled milk. I'ma lay my head. I ain't got no bed bugs. You know, so that's, I'm cool. And they got great customer service. Wonderful customer service. So I can't complain at the end. So yeah, we're gonna go. I either see y'all later on the night or I might not. If I decide to go out, I'll see y'all. If not, I'll see y'all the morning when we get the cup and head out the door. Peace. We going down this gangway, y'all.